got here, you fought the crowds and the rain, thank you. My name is Daniel Sender. I'm on the violin faculty here at the University of Virginia. And on behalf of my colleagues and our friends from Hungary, please accept my heartfelt welcome and gratitude for your support. This event, this concert, marks the end of a very fruitful week-long collaboration that we've enjoyed this week. So our Hungarian guests that you can read about at length in the program are extraordinary individuals, extraordinary musicians, and the nicest guys you will ever meet. And they have been working with our students, they've been engaging with the community, they've met very many people both at the university and the surrounding community. So I'm really delighted that in just a short amount of time, they've gotten to know so many folks and so many folks have gotten to know them. This program is a true collaboration. So our friends will be working with UVA faculty artists, and it's been a busy week for everybody, but we've somehow managed to jigsaw in all of the rehearsals. We've had master classes, we've had, the musicians have been with our symphony students this week, and somehow we were able to do all of the rehearsing we needed to be able to put on a fine performance for you. I will say, on a personal note, you never know what you're going to get when you're meeting new folks and you know you have to play a concert at the end of the week. But you would find it interesting, we sat down for the first rehearsal, we were doing Mendelssohn, and it was immediate friendship and just a sense of beautiful camaraderie, and it only got better from there. So without very much more talking, I will say that I hope you enjoyed this program. The intermission will put at about 10 minutes. There are restrooms here and downstairs, and I hope you'll stick around after to meet the musicians and ask questions. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. any lights to flick or anything like that, so I was just going to say we're going to get started here in a minute or two, so thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.